We need to understand most of the debt, disproportionately, is for graduate school. So not just to get an undergraduate degree,
yes,
but people are getting those big payoffs. And people with college degrees have much greater job security than people who don't. And so we're kind of doing a big giveaway to the people who don't need it.